Max is just absolutely on it. You know, huge credit to him, and you know, he deserves some more pole positions because the way he's driving is exceptional.